is I am Vishwas and I work with research and advocacy team in Agile. The book is available online on RGM website as well as the India Water Portal. Water quality is a major concern. In countries like India, you know, there are about 66 million people severely impacted by a problem called fluorosis, which is primarily caused by fluoride in drinking water. There's also a problem of arsenic, which leads to a problem called arsenicosis. There are problems of nitrate, which is also emerging as a major concern. It seemed that we should look at our partners' projects more carefully and try and extract lessons out of them to understand how water quality can be managed. It might sound a little silly, but water quality in itself is a wicked problem. And when I say wicked problem, it basically means there's no one-stop solution for it. There are various solutions, you know, depending on which context you're talking about, whether you're based in Bihar, whether you're based in Gujarat, or whether you're based in Karnataka. The solutions to problems like fluoride or arsenic and how you manage your drinking water quality will vary. So this is how the idea of framework came about. And what we did, we basically extracted lessons from 12 NGOs. Some of them were our partners, as I said earlier, and some of them are outside our network. And what we did is we basically extracted lessons from their work and built a framework around it. And when I say framework, a framework which has basically 5 steps, starting from baseline assessment and finally leading to operation and maintenance. And in this 5 steps, we have assigned resource values for each of these 5 phases. Resource values meaning how many people were involved in each phase, how much cost was involved in it, and what is the time that it took these individual organizations to do a particular phase. And then finally we came to a value that it seemed across 12 organizations it takes about 3 to 5 years to do a good water quality project. About 6 to 12 people are involved in it, and the value, the overall financial estimate for a project ranges between 50 to 190 lakhs, which is about 1.9 crore. So that's pretty much how the framework has been organized. The target audience for this framework is primarily 3 groups. One is the donors, other is the NGOs, you know, willing to get into the water quality space, and also NGOs already working in the water quality space, and the government agencies implementing water quality programs across the country. The donor agencies should be, you know, looking at these framework as a tool to design their water quality projects better and work with the prospective donors to make it a more comprehensive water quality management program. The NGOs will find it helpful to plan their budgets, look at their finances, look at their human resource requirements for each phases. Government agencies will find it useful to look at these NGO experiences and try and incorporate some of the elements of these framework in their work. We also would be very happy to help the government agencies or the NGOs willing to implement or pilot test this framework by providing some knowledge support as well as some technical support. Basically, the idea is to trigger debates, discussions around the framework. We also want the wider water community to enrich this framework by sharing their experiences. This is definitely not the last word on the subject. We want more people to contribute to this framework. We want people to pilot test it. We'll be very happy to help them in this endeavor. But we have a limited bandwidth, so we can only provide knowledge and technical support. But the idea is to trigger further discussion, debates around it, so that it becomes a more comprehensive framework. And the idea is finally, when all of that happens, it should lead to convergence when you have ideas and approaches across the sector converging, and it should engage the community, the main stakeholder, from the very first part of this program to the last part of it. So I'll encourage all the India Water Portal viewers and the audience looking at this video to please check out the India Water Portal link, where you can download this entire Water Quality Framework handbook. Please go through it. I'll encourage you to give us feedback about it at info@rgm.org. Send in your feedback, your responses about it, and how can we improve on the framework in near future. We'd love to hear from you.